Looks like Chaos has been waiting for us.
You gonna make us go in there and find you?
Guess we'll just show ourselves in.
Let's go.
Right behind you, Jack.
Up ahead! Come on, follow me. If we lose.
All right. Let's keep it up. Jack, there's one down there.
Let's take it down.
Let's go.
Jack, let's go.
Damn. Where does all that darkness come from?
A monster can come down in that way.
This is bad enough.
Nice one, Jack. Now let's see what secrets this place is hiding. I think we can use that.
Better not forget where it is.
No sweat.
Barely even worth the trouble.
There you are.
I don't stand a chance.
Stay out of the flames, unless you want to get cooked!
Let's find another way.
Wonder what's in there. Warm welcome.
Could be a breeze. Another one of those things.
Even got going.
We make a great team. Found a spot to rest.
Let's have a look.
Good practice.
It's venting darkness.
I don't want to look at it anymore.
Nothing's ever easy.
That was seriously awesome.
Thank you.
God, that hurt!
It burns like sweet.
Good thing there's plenty of kindling around.
Haven't seen something this good in a while.
I'll take that.
At least we have time to take a breather.
Okay.
Cool, found a way through.
This will make things easier. Let's knock him down.
I hate that.
Move aside.
Treasure ahead! We got company.
Time to go to work.
I got you! Kill the people with the front, you weak! Looks like that's most.
We gotta destroy them!
Come on.
Finally a break. This will take us straight to the tower.
More of those cubes.
I could use a break.
Warm welcome.
Come on, follow me.
Try!
darkness is so thick I can taste it. This is it, no doubt.
No enemy spot.
Jack, let's go!
I see some cubes over there.
Chaos.
No. I am to become him. And who are you?
We're here to kill Chaos.
The Prophecy's very own Warriors of Light.
Really?
He always wore such splendid armor, with a helmet that was terrifying to behold.
It's Garland!
No! I am to become Chaos!
Time for the reveal.
Wait. My crystal. It's her.
Yeah, just like before.
Huh. Mine's going crazy.
I'm Neon. And not Chaos. Guess I was right.
Huh. Feels like there's a story behind that.
My allies and I set out to rid the land of Chaos. But the journey took its toll. One by one, we fell. Until only I remained. It was then that I finally realized the truth. Chaos isn't a man. Or a monster. Hmm? Chaos is just a fairy tale. The darkness, the beasts, this despair that eats away at people's hearts. It's easy to blame a single thing for all of that. It gives people hope to think the world can be saved with a single heroic deed. Even if it's never that simple. So I decided to become a sacrifice. I offered myself to the darkness and prayed to become Chaos, hoping some band of heroes would defeat me and thus bring an end to this empty dream.
Bullshit. He's out there. I can feel him. I just have to keep looking. I'll find him.
I'm coming too. When darkness veils the world, four warriors of light shall come And I only count three of you.
We don't need someone whose heart's not in it.
Then show me chaos. Do that, and I might even start to respect you.
Deal.
We better get back to the castle. Wouldn't want to disappoint our patrons.